Greetings from Bed-Stuy. Tootsie and I are curing our boredom today with a little recording. This is one of my favorite songs, written by the great Del Shannon, but made famous by Peter and Gordon, who had a top 10 hit with it, I think, in 1964. It's called I Go to Pieces. When I see her coming down the street, I get so shaky and I feel so weak. I tell my eyes look the other way, but they don't seem to hear a word I say. And I go to pieces and I wanna hide. Go to pieces and I almost die every time my baby passes by. I tell my arms they'll hold someone new, another love that will be true. But they don't listen, they don't seem to care. They reach for her, but she's not there. And I go to pieces and I wanna hide. Go to pieces and I almost die every time my baby passes by. I remember what she said when she said goodbye, baby. We'll meet again soon, maybe. But until we do, all my best to you. I'm so lonely, think about her only. I go to places we used to go, but I know she'll never show. You know she hurt me so much inside. Now I hope she's satisfied. And I go to pieces and I wanna hide. Go to pieces and I almost die every time my baby passes by. I go to pieces and I cry every time my baby passes by. I go to pieces and I cry.